Hi, these are our bungee ball cord loops. They are a really versatile way of attaching things. So if you're a camper, a small tent camper, a big tent camper, a bushcrafter, and you've not come across these, once you've had a couple, you'll probably think, oh, wait a minute, I can use these for a lot of different things. So here's an example. This might be a pole that's on a gazebo, let's say, and you want to hang something from it. And there are no obvious attachment points. You simply take one of these bungee balls, you pass it around the two items you want to put together, the bungee goes over the ball, and then it really is quite strong. Even though that's not tight just now, when you pull on it, the bungee tightens up around the ball. Now, ideally, it would be tight to begin with, but your instinct says it needs to be tight, but it doesn't really, because no matter how hard I pull that, it doesn't pop over the top of the ball, you know, so the ball shape prevents it from popping through. Now, they come in a variety of lengths. For example, that's a 15 centimetre measured from end to end, and that's a 25 centimetre. You can also double wind it to give it more strength, or if you prefer it to be tight, for example around this pole, I can put it through itself, double back round and pop over the ball, making it tight, and then it's nice and tight when you need it to be. So being bungee, it also gives a degree of shock absorbance as well. If that's something that's getting tugged away, the bungee will give a little bit to give you some shock absorbing properties. So I normally keep some of these in the car, and then I've always got them when I need to attach that random thing. It's useful in roof racks for keeping things from flapping around. You know, you've maybe used larger straps to do the majority of the job, but there's a flappy end somewhere or something that's loose, stick one of those around it, Bob's your uncle. They come in 10 packs and 100 packs. It's a 5mm bungee cord, so it's reasonably strong, but the more you wrap it round, if you double it up three times, it really is very strong at that point. So a whole multitude of uses, and very flexible. Add these to your kit collection for things to grab when you need it. Our bungee ball cord loops.